we are going to present a role in front of you. Hope you will like it.
This role play is about a girl, Safeena, who lives in Sindh, Pakistan, near the border. So now let's see what happens one day.
Hey Safeena, come.
Yes, Papa.
Take this cup of tea and give to that house, okay?
Okay.
So when she was going to that house, let's see what happens.
As per our plan, our people will cross the border and go to India.
And then there will be a blast. And then we'll remove Delhi from the map of India. And if Hindu or Muslim dies, we don't care.
Yeah.
But an Indian has to die.
There will be no one. No.
Sorry.
Thank you. So, her way back to the tea stall, she thinks something. The lesson which she was taught in her school. Let's see.
Saving one life is like saving the entire humanity. Killing innocent is not taught in any religion. God protects who love the neighbors more than themselves.
This thought changes her completely. And now let's see what happens in the evening when she's offering prayer.
Hey Safeena, you prayed for a long time, right?
Yes, Father. I was praying to save life of the people.
Life of the people? Why?
Yes. Because today you had sent me that out. They were planning to send terrorists to kill the people.
Terrorists?
Yes.
Okay.
Don't tell anyone. Keep it a secret.
Okay. Yeah, keep this secret.
Her parents advised her to keep it a secret, but she has something in it, in her mind that she has to save the people for humanity. So now let's see what happens and how she saves the life.
Hey Ali, come here.
Hi.
Hi. Come here. I have something important for you.
What?
Come here to flying kite.
It's okay.
Okay.
On the kite she wrote, God, tomorrow some people will cross the border to create havoc in India. But God, I want to ask something, that our religion stops us from killing. So why people want to kill others? Why is there so much difference between what is taught and reality of life? I just pray to my God for those children's safety. Your Safeena.
Hey, you cut the string?
Yes.
Why?
It is something behind it. Let it, leave it.
Okay. So I think God also wanted to help Safeena. So somehow the kite crossed the border and then got into the hands of the Indian soldiers. So now in the morning, let's see what happens. Today's news, sports news. Pakistan cricket team defeated New Zealand with 4 wickets. Now the international news. Today, Indian soldiers foiled a big infiltration attempt near the border. According to Indian officer, he got information through a kite which came from Sindh in Pakistan. He even said the one who sent the message is praiseworthy and we salute him. This was our role play. I hope you liked it.
Clapping for this role play. This is really, really very, very nice.